to the Barnow demonstration. My name's Tink and this is Farah and we're going to be flying him today. So we're going to do a bit of flying between the two of us and I'll tell you a bit about him. And then we'll do some stunt flying and get you guys involved. And then at the end, if you want to come and take some photos, you're more than welcome. So this is Alan, he's our Barnow. He's 14 years old and he's been living here at Farmer Palmer's for a couple of years. And it's a lovely day today, so we'll get him out and do some flying. Okay.
A beautiful bird. This is a barn owl, I believe.
Yeah.
And what is his name?
His name is Alan.
Alan. So he's Alan the owl.
Yeah.
So can you tell me a little bit more about him? Where's he from? Where can we usually find barn owls? Those sorts of things.
Okay, so barn owls are native to this country. You can find them all throughout the UK. They are in fact endangered now, so there's not so many of them. They are in decline. Alan here is an ambassador for his species.
So we don't usually, they're quite secretive birds, aren't they? You can't usually find them. So it's really special that you can come along to a park like this and see a bird.
Yes, definitely. They are what we call crepuscular, which means they're active in the morning and in the evening.
Yeah.
And the rest of the time they pretty much stay out of sight. So
does he mind being out in the sun today?
No, I think he's enjoying it.
He's getting a good feed. So tell me, what have you been feeding him?
He's had chick today. And he gets mice 2 or 3 times a week. That's all good.
He's put on an absolute amazing show today, but I've heard Alan is a little bit of a local celebrity.
Yes, he is.
So what happened there then?
He's got a brand new house built in the farm park for him, and he was in the paper, and he nearly didn't make it. He went to the vets and had lots of TLC, and then he went on a little holiday to an owl sanctuary.
Wow,
had a bit of rest and recuperation.
These are the best, well looked after animals ever. They're absolutely amazing, aren't they?
Yes.
But it's such a great opportunity to get up close with a bird like this, because I can imagine out in the wild, and especially if you did spot one, say in a barn, it's going to be quite a distance away. So the kids here really get an up close, and they get a bit of a lesson as well, don't they?
Yeah, we're trying to educate everyone about these guys so that we can help preserve the species.